Hello gardening friends, I will share how to use banana peels to make organic liquid fertilizer. In the manufacture of organic liquid fertilizer, we use banana peel as the main ingredient of its manufacture. Cut the banana peel into small pieces to speed up the fermentation process. The smaller the size of the banana peel, the faster the process. Banana peel has a very high content of phosphorus and potassium, so it is very suitable for stimulating flowers and fruit in plants. Banana peels also contain vitamins and proteins that are needed in the plant growth process. That's a little scientific explanation about the benefits of banana peels for plants. Use an old plastic bottle as a place to store the banana peel. Add enough water and vinegar to extract the banana peel. Cover tightly so as not to be contaminated with bacteria from outside. Stir until foamy. In the next few days, foam will always be there because banana peel extract occurs to release potassium. After 3 days, the liquid can be used. To get maximum results, you can wait between 2 or 3 weeks. It is advisable to open the bottle every 3 days to release the gas in the bottle. After 3 days, we are ready to use liquid organic fertilizer. Then we prepare a container to separate liquid organic fertilizer from banana peels. How to use this organic fertilizer? You can add water with a size of 12 ounces. Liquid organic fertilizer with 1 liter of water. To make liquid fertilizer to be more watery and easy to apply to plants. You can put this banana peel liquid organic fertilizer into a sprayer, or it can be mixed with the planting media. Liquid organic fertilizer is ready for use by plants. You can use it to stimulate flowering in ornamental plants. I also often use this for garden plants such as tomato trees, cucumbers, chilies and figs, to reduce the use of chemical fertilizers. Thank you for joining this video. If friends like the video, you can press the like button and comment. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get the latest videos.